Don't worry about why it has happened. You have the things in hand. Now you need to deal with it. If you keep thinking why, you will not be able to deal with what things are. Because you, when I find out why, then I will solve it. You will not find it and you will not solve it. We'll all have to say goodbye at some point. So make life happier and easier. How to tackle this, that is more important. Right? So, you have seen, you have suffered pain. You have suffered pain because of your identification with a limited person called you. De-identify yourself. Even mentally, even in your mind, say that what others do is not important to me. How I live is important to me. Even if it means that I might lose something in the material point of view, if my mind is happy, that is more than important investment. I know many people who have billions and billions of money. They are not happy at all. They can't go to sleep. I know people who are in the topmost level of power as far as one. They cannot sleep. So, if you can simplify this and say that whether I win or lose in the outside world, I will lead a peaceful life in myself. I want to sleep peacefully. Then none of these things will have any effect. Okay, now one thing. The mind cannot remain empty and in a vacuum. It will always seek something. Right? So when it seeks, try to seek the divine. Substitute all your desires with that. Need not be some image or something. Say that there is some divinity. You have to take it only as a hypothesis at the moment that there is something. You probably believe it, but even if you don't believe, accept the hypothesis. There is something higher in me, which is peaceful and nice and not caught by any of these vagaries of nature. So try to go into it. At least spend 10-15 minutes sitting down quietly and going into the depths of your heart. You can visualize a beautiful flower there and a light or something and keep practicing it until you find one day, difficulties are all there, but I am calm and quiet. You can't change the difficulties in the world. They will come in some way or the other. One will go, another set will come. Normal human beings pass through all this. If the mind is clear and balanced and happy, no matter what happens, you can sail on your ship. That is my experience. Personally.